Okay, question 3. P squared minus 16 divided by P minus 4 when simplified is A, B, C or D. Now to do that, what we need to do is factorize first. So factorizing that, now P squared minus 16 is P squared. P squared minus 4 squared. That's all over P minus 4. So that's the difference of two squares. So that's P minus 4 times P plus 4 all over P minus 4. And of course they cancel out. You just get P plus 4, which is B.